This video is going to be about seeing behind the covers in the Mazak. I made some adjustments to the B-axis yesterday, so I had to take the covers off, and I took a few video shots of what's behind the way covers, or the slideway covers on the Mazak Integrex, and I thought it might make a little bit of an interesting video just to see that. You don't normally see that, so that's what this video is going to be about.
Making a movie?
Just recording something.
Making a movie.
The inside of the machine. Here's a Z-axis ball screw. It's my hand around it to give you an idea of the size of it. It's probably about 3 inches in diameter. The screws are liquid cooled. This is a fitting coming up in there, and it feeds liquid down the screw to maintain the temperature of the screw. Here are the Z-axis ways. There's one, two, three of them. They're about, you can get an idea of my hand next to the ways. So these are maybe about 24 inches apart from each other. It's looking at the back inside. Here's the y-axis ways and the x-axis going up and down. All the various hydraulic lines and whatever coolant hydraulic fittings. Back of the way covers, the sliding covers. Spindle chiller unit. My foot in relation to the slideways and the Z-axis.
an idea. There's the cable bundle that goes up to the carriage.